yeah, just kind of like a few doors down and we'll be right there. Jeez. Take this. That guy really didn't want to die without me using a slight, did it? Jeez. Use Mickey here to... wasn't how I wanted to do that. I kind of wanted to use Mickey there as like a heal for Riku, but let me get played by that guy again, because he actually wrecked me quite a bit last time around when we faced him, so glad that we was able to kind of get him out of the way pretty easy. Not to worry. Cheeky heals in from Mickey, thank you very much. Like it. Wrecked. I don't feel like you level up as quickly with Riku as you do with Sora. And it's just that the enemies don't seem to give as much experience points. But yeah, we are getting very minimal be here from the enemies. Okay, where our attack cards are a little bit more powerful.
Like it.
Keep on trucking. Sure, we check all the ledges on the way down so we don't miss any battles and any potential experience. Starting to motor through this, I feel we're getting. I think I've kind of now fully understand the how all this D points works.
Like it. Take this.
And then it catches me off guard like that, where I'm not expecting it to activate, and it does. So, completely contradict myself. I guess I don't fully understand how it works. To the next level, though. We should get the next level from this fight. Here we go. Next level achieved. Give him an attack boost. I think this should be the last enemy in this area. Okay, one more room, and then we are on to the final room of this area. Go for a small sleeping room, who finishes off here. And then we'll get to fight, a psych cage, I guess.
Your Majesty, come on, time's up. Take this. Yeah.
Seems like you build your D points quicker if you do a rapid break. Oh, and of course we got a little spider.
Take this. Like it. Take this. Like it.
Easy stuff. Well, it's a big
like it.
I didn't see this guy hiding in the corner. Take it. I think we're gonna get another level up, unfortunately, before we head on into this boss fight, Parasite Cage, but because that is us done. Okay, so that is that. What I'm going to do is I'm going to repurpose this room. No, I'm not. Let's head back and we'll just grab a really quick cheeky save. I don't really want to use the Moment's Reprieve, just in case we need it later for any reason. Then we are pretty much done with Monstro. We might even be able to get like fourth floor done tonight as well, which is crazy. We're only 2 hours into the stream, so I'm pretty confident we could get over four floors tonight, as long as there's no major boss fights. All right, Doctress, take care, I hope you have a good week, and we will catch you later. And as always, if you ever want to talk about anything, feel free to send me a DM or a message. I'm more than happy to chat. So, yeah, good luck with the rest of your modeling and your Doctor Who logo. I hope we'll catch you next time, buddy. Right, straight into it. No cutscenes, no nothing. We're just straight into this. I actually hate Parasite Cage, to be fair. Yeah, very much so. I can keep picking up the gimmick cards. Well, that works. Who needs gimmicks cards? It's like Cage is down. Yeah, I don't like Parasite Cage because, like, the floor is lava, effectively, so unless you pick up the gimmick card and, like, what that does is it gets rid of the lava for you, so, like, it's just, like, a solid floor. Unless you do that, it can be quite a tricky fight because the platforms sink when you've stood on them for a little while. So, yeah, it can make that fight a little bit not fun. Basically. But let's head out to the reprieve here. Let's go down that one. Might need to prepare for a boss fight, maybe? I mean, I know I said earlier on that, like, I don't need to keep smashing all these bits and pieces, but I don't know, just in the back of my mind, I'm kind of thinking to myself, well, what if that one time you don't do it, there is something other than health orbs to pick up? So that's why I'm continuing to do that. But Monstro done. The third basement floor is complete. And yeah, I guess head on to basement floor 9. We get a cutscene? We do.
I take it you're Riku.
Are you with Ansem?
You are half correct. Let us say that he is not the Ansem with which you are familiar. He is Ansem, and he is not Ansem. Perhaps a nobody best conveys the idea.
Riddles me this. Never my thing. Try again.
He belongs to neither the light nor the dark, but walks the twilight between.
Oh.
Catching on now? Oh, yes. You also stand in between the light and the darkness. It appears we have much in common.
Maybe. Like you said, there really is darkness left inside of me. But so what? Darkness is my enemy. And so are you for reeking of that awful smell.
Oh, so it's a fight you want. Very good. I shall take you on.
All right. Time to fight Vexen. Okay. This fight a little bit different. So, okay, we need to like think about what we're going to do here. We didn't actually like get any jewels or anything there. I was concentrating too much maybe on combos. I mean, the first half of the fight went dreadfully. Then we got our dark power and actually it started to turn around a little bit. But yeah. It was still quite disastrous. This is going dreadfully. Oh my god, this could be the clutch. No! Almost clutched that. Jeez. That was insane. Okay. The healing thing is where I'm going to struggle here, I think. Like, not being able to heal without a Mickey card, and then for whatever reasons there as well, I wasn't even getting my heels off. So yeah, it's A little bit of a yikes. But I need to probably try and break his combos a little bit better. Not cards. I ran out of cards. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there. Mechanics still getting the better of me right now. There is me saying, oh, we might get four floors done tonight. Probably be on this Vexen fight for the rest of the night, knowing me. Like in the early stages, because he's got that shield at the front, you kind of like need to get behind him.
Your Majesty!
time. There we go. We got him, boys. We got him, boys and girls. Definitely gotta like use those Mickey cards to get your heals, and if you don't get heals in those fights, it seems like it's very difficult indeed.
I find coursing through you, there is a darkness of formidable power growing, well worth the trouble of aggravating you. All this excitement has provided me with invaluable data.
What?
Many thanks, Riku.
It was a trick all along.
Alrighty. Get on out of here. Moves on up to the ninth floor. What's annoying about Vexen is like that shield that he has, because you can't attack him from the front normally, so it does make it quite tricky. Anyway, it's now time to head to Netherland. Not Minecraft. Alright, so new strategy here. We're not gonna mess about hitting barrels and things because this is a waste of time. Unless we need health, we're just gonna crack on. That is the plan here. I've noticed here is that we seem to be getting like less and less cards here. Using slides here might be off the cards soon because we cannot sustain constant slide usage. I'm just gonna like try and force us into doing more duels. It'd be interesting. Should take him the health.
Take this. Yeah. Like.
Oh, we're dead. We're not. Somehow. Oof. I don't know how we survived that. Really don't. Somehow we did.
Take this. Like it. Take this.
And the jewels are hard. You've got to be so quick. Goodness for Mickey Mouse. Yeah, jewel is hard. I don't know if it's like because I'm playing on proud mode or it's genuinely that hard. Darkness just for one shot. I'm worried. I am very worried how this is going to play out. I'm going to lie. I'm gonna check my cards here, like my hand. Wow, 19 cards. All we get. Oh, that would be good actually. The pirate would be good for maybe for jewels. Changing all my cards to zero. I guess I'd probably have to reload. But yeah, maybe that's how we win jewels. We use the pirate card and we change all our cards to zeros. Okay. Keep an eye on that.
Like it. Come on.
Oh. I mean, let's be honest, dueling is pretty darn powerful. That's anything to go by.
Like it. Your Majesty.
Where do we want to be going here? I want to go straight up, I guess, for the boss fight against Hook. If you can keep that like jumping going and going and going. Pretty effective. Two or above. Use a friend card. How to like get better at duels, I'll be honest, because I can't like position my like cards like in the deck where I want them. It's difficult. Some help. I Okay. Backtracking, but I think the safest thing here to do is head back to the safe spot and get my health replenished that way. Because there's no guarantee that I'll be able to replenish her health. Got all the slides. Two Mickey cards. Three Mickey cards. Okay. It's fine. Just wanted to check what it was to heal, because I kind of seemed to be struggling to get my heals off, so... that box. Like it. It's kind of like annoying when we get like the darkness for like one, just one enemy, to be honest. Might as well clear the rest of this area out.
Your Majesty. Yeah. Take this. Darkness. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
That's how we do it. If we get another level before we head into our hook fight here. Answer my question, it's not infinite. Okay, so it's not infinite, the jumping thing that we can do there. and take a little bit more HP. That we are going to head into Hook. Assuming it's going to be straight into the boss fight like it has been with previous. I mean, Hook wasn't too much of an issue with Sora, so I'm hoping... Didn't go quite how I thought it was going to go, since we ran out of cards almost, but Hook's down. Now we just need to clear the rest of Neverland. And all is good. Three or above. And we need to think about health here as well. We need to recover some health. I mean, Heartless are pretty easy cards to duel against, so I don't read too much into that, if I'm honest. Keep doing the heals.
Take this.
Quite annoying when you like go to hit an enemy and you found this like with the base that the Sora story, when you go to hit an enemy and like you catch like that, you catch some of the scenery, you kind of like waste the items that were contained in it. Really quite annoying. I'm gonna set my shortcut to there. That's a good point, actually. If I get a jewel come up and I've got those cards available to actually like do the jewel, because I've got some high profile cards there, so. Which way do I want to go here? I want to go out to the right. It's not this door here. For a bit of a harder room. Soon be out. Oh, I forgot. Heartless have harder cards in this room. That was dumb of me. Which way am I going to go here? I go north. It's the last room, so. I get the health, but like it. Take this. Your Majesty. relying off Nikki to hold me? Or heal me. We should be good. Up here, we should have the exit somewhere. Bit more levels to clear. More levels, couple more battles. Yeah, we're in trouble here.
Your Majesty, come on!
Might clutch it. The clutch. There was a lot of enemies in that room, though, to be fair. Maybe on a jaw we just spam. We just spam X. Because that's what I did there and it seemed to work. I was going to be left in the same position there where I was going to be stranded. No cards like we were in the previous time. Yeah, there we go. We have made it to the Conqueror's Respite here on Neverland. We have cleared the ninth floor, which is the fourth floor we have done in total on Riku's story. And yeah, it's as good a time as any to call it. So yeah, 2.5 hours in. Almost 3 hours in. Almost 3 hours in here on the gameplay, and yeah, it's interesting. It's not as difficult, I don't think, as Sora's Story, but with the limitations on the card, it certainly adds a different element of gameplay to it. So there is a bit more strategy in places that's needed. The general like area to area fights aren't really that much more involved compared to Sora's Story, so I don't think we need to worry too much. It's just really the boss fights we need to really take a step back and think about how we approach them. But so far so good. We've made good progress. We'll be back next week with some more. Until then, I'm going to raid Marsh as always. So YouTube, thank you very much. Hope you've enjoyed it. As always, I've been Nock, keeping awesome. Take care, stay safe. Yes.